Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Five fingers of dua. Thumb. The thumb is nearest to you. So begin your prayers by praying for those closest to you. They are the easiest to remember. Index finger. The next finger is the pointing finger. Pray for those who teach, instruct, and heal. Middle finger. The next finger is the tallest finger. It reminds us of our leaders. Ring finger. Our weakest finger. It should remind us to pray for those who are weak, in trouble, or in pain. Pinky. The smallest finger of all, which is where we should place ourselves in relation to Allah and others.